Extinction. Ready to see some magic? Today we will make the garbage disappear. And we will also make vanish everything that we don't need anymore. It's fun to see magicians make things disappear, but what if the dinosaurs disappear? Madeline, dinosaurs don't exist. They suffered an extinction. Do you know what that is? Pay attention. 100 million years ago, Earth was dominated by dinosaurs who filled the air, land, and seas. There were thousands of different species adapted to all ecosystems. However, after reigning in nature for millions of years, they slowly disappeared until they became extinct forever. We know that they existed thanks to their fossil remains. Millions of years ago, the largest and most magnificent animals ever to live on Earth were slowly wiped out. And now we are experiencing another great extinction. And worst of all, this time the cause is us. Humans. Earth is our home, but it does not belong to us. It is also the home for all the other living beings. It is home to the animals that inhabit the oceans. Polar ice caps. The rainforests. The African savanna. Or the deep jungle. Have lived beside us forever, and they have always had their own place. But while dinosaurs took thousands of years to disappear due to natural causes, gorillas could disappear in less than 100 years. And also rhinos, and giraffes, orangutans, polar bears, whales. Can you imagine a world with no whales? Do you understand what an extinction is now? We are destroying fauna because we take over the places where animals have always lived. We destroy nature to exploit it industrially. We pollute the natural environment and make it toxic. And we capture species by destructive means, devastating their habitats and preventing them from repopulating. In the last 40 years, more than half of the Earth's animals have disappeared due to human actions. There are more than 5,000 animal species threatened with extinction. Can we live with the feeling that we have been responsible for their extinction? If we do not want our wildlife to become extinct like the dinosaurs, we must take care of all living beings on the planet and protect their natural habitats. Wildlife is our family. Let's take care of it.